gorgeous, gorgeous woman when I was doing Rock of Ages. She played Sherry and fucking destroyed the role. She was amazing.
She ripped it apart and threw it away. It was like she destroyed it.
She just like destroyed it. She set it on fire.
Since then, she's been very active sexually. No, she's been very active, you know, in the Broadway scene. She just finished doing Bright Star. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Emily Padgett. For your mouth. Emily, it's been a while. What have you been up to lately?
Well, I've been traveling around. Yeah, I was in California and then I'm back and just...
Why were you traveling?
For personal reasons.
Wait, so are you seeing someone?
I met somebody who I like.
That's great.
Yeah, so it's good. Yeah, that's good.
And how long have you been seeing him?
Well, I see him all the time.
I see him a lot.
But he doesn't know it.
That's interesting.
Okay.
All right, why don't we sing a song then?
I want to dedicate this to him.
Cool, does he have a name?
Joshua. those sweet kisses, y'all.